Okay guys, so check this out. I don't have much of a compressor setup, but I've got this little Stanley compressor, and it's good enough for brad nails and an airgun, which is what I mostly use. But what I've done recently is that I purchased this air hose reel, and it's got 8 meters of hose, so it can reach all around the workshop and hopefully out into the street so that I can fill the tires on our bikes with it.